New at noon, we are learning of a drowning death on the Buffalo River near Harrison. This past weekend, the dispatch center at the Buffalo National River was notified of a possible drowning. According to reports, 69-year-old Judy Henderson Bailey from Kansas was floating in a kayak when it overturned after hitting a tree in the river. We're told she was not wearing a life jacket at the time. Officials also tell us the river level was reported as low at the location of the drowning.